Ban a hero. Devourer, choose wisely.
Can somebody pick before me, please?
Hum, hum, hum! You are not worthy to look upon my majesty.
Thank you.
Sir Benzington.
What was Pun Pen? It's some type layer, I don't know.
Witch Slayer. Temper shoes wisely. Voodoo Jester.
Top codes are right. How many viewers do we have? Oh, damn, we got 41 viewers. Oh, you guys are showing me some good love. I'll give you guys a code. Code time. Code time. Give me one sec. All right, code is sent. Thanks for reminding me. That's what you guys are good for. Reminding me about the codes. That's a little ironic when a silver one says that a gold four is a good player. That shit's funny. We got a Soul Stealer, we got a War Beast, we got a Penzington. Oh man. I think I do the zoo build this game. This looks like a zoo build. Man, it's funny because usually in placements I want to play fun heroes. But at the same time, kinda need to pick good heroes to get out of the low bracket.
They might have a Sui. I don't know who their Sui is, though.
Is there any reason we are waiting? Just show me where they
yeah,
are.
I think better I come top. Shreds.
They think. think they can get away.
In a love the world.
Honestly, I don't know who's gonna go where for them. They got like confusing here.
Nothing compares to the feeling of a still beating heart.
I could be in love, I just don't know. It's only a one-time use code, yes. Only one person can use it.
Yeah, I think Flux is their short form. For those two guys are clanmates.
Nothing compares to the feeling of a still beating heart. I think I've called their scent.
I don't think Warbeast is OP. I think there's a lot of ways to deal with Warbeast, but it's strong when you let him free farm. But he still needs a few items.
Nah, you called it, man.
It's not like an auto win hero. Actually, this is a bit too loud. I'm gonna get a headache.
I think I've called their scent. Show me where they are, and I'll rip them to shreds.
Oh, they got two bots.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm coming, Ben.
I think I've called their scent. They think they can get away. Just show me where they are.
I don't even know why I'm streaming. I feel so tired for some unknown reason. What camp is here? Oh, I got Skelly in both camps. That's really nice. I got really good spawns. Rarity. A rarity to get the good spawns.
I think I've called their scent. My bite's worse than my bark.
Careful. I'm gonna go stack.
The feeling of a still beating heart. Just show me where they are and I'll rip them to shreds.
Take the rune. Timbers.
Invisibility.
Is there any reason we are waiting?
It's not worth it. Possible, but not worth it.
Of course.
I maybe could have left it for mid. Kill the hard camp before 3 minutes, and then we get another hard camp instead of a second easy camp. Actually, I can stack this in time.
I can't do anything against this Zephyr, bro. Holy shit.
I think I'm
yeah.
This guy wrecks me.
Actually, this is a whispering game. Could have bought this like a minute ago.
And then he's farming jungle too, but
the feeling of a steel beating heart. I'll rip out your throat! beating heart. I can run faster than you. For any reason we are waiting.
Thick is winning.
Just show me where they are and I'll rip them to shreds.
I could very easily gank bot. I think I'm gonna wait till 7 though.
I think I've caught their scent.
Zephyr's
Yeah. I got stunning.
He's half health. Should be able to come.
What's up? I did all I could there.
Yeah. I can't wait to bite into them. Don't be so hasty. I can run faster than you. Is there any reason we are waiting?
No, Vulture Lord. That's fine.
Invisibility.
Enemy hero missing from top.
To the feeling of a steel beating heart. I'll rip out your throat. Nothing compares to the feeling of a steel beating heart.
The good news is our mid is winning.
Nothing
compares to the feeling of a steel beating heart.
Damn.
Just show me where they are.
Double Vulture Lord. I used up all the skelly RNG earlier, I guess.
No.
He was sitting in the... Oh, he wasn't there.
This will end in blood.
Come on, skelly mano, skelly mano, skelly mano.
I could have ulted, but I didn't want to waste.
Mother.
Nothing.
I should have though.
Steel beating heart. I think our they're set.
Whoops.
My bite is worse than my butt. Being on the reason we are waiting. Run faster than you. Nothing compares to the feeling of a steel beating heart. I think our they're set.
Sit down, son.
Just show me where they are and I'll rip them to shreds!
And it sucks I don't have a creep, actually.
I think I've caught their scent. I'll rip out your throat!
Dude, this guy's crazy, alright? Okay, he's crazy.
I think I've caught their scent.
Nice.
Just show me where they are and I'll rip them to shreds. I think I've caught their scent. I can run faster than you. Any reason we are waiting. I can't wait to bite into them.
Dude, the Minotaur works faster than me. Shit's so fast. Moved in. Oh shit.
Any reason we are waiting.
Kill.
That's actually fucking hilarious. How I'm not fucking dead is beyond me.
This will end blood. I think I've got their scent.
Fuck, man.
Is there any reason we are waiting?
old.
Not ulting because he might TP. Okay, nice.
I think I've called their scent. Any reason we are waiting? Of course. I can run faster than you. I think I've caught their scent. My fight is worse than my past. Just show me where they are and I'll rip them to shreds.
Alright, I think it's time to smoke these kids bottom again. They deserve it for trying to kill me in the jungle. Probably have a word on me though. Where did it? Where did he go?
Any reason we are waiting?
Yeah.
I think I've caught their scent. Just show me where they are and I'll rip them to shreds.
Oh.
Any reason we are waiting? They think they can get away. Nothing compares to the feeling of a
oh,
steel.
They're here.
We are waiting.
You are mine.
Oh my god, oh, that
shit. And my stun was so good too.
Show me where they are and I'll rip them to shreds. I think I've caught their scent. Any reason we are waiting? I'll rip out your throat. Just show me where they are and I'll rip them to shreds. Is there any reason we are waiting? Nothing compares to the feeling of a steel beating heart. Is there any reason we are waiting?
Benzie, I'm on the pole, Benzie. Put yourself.
Nothing compares to the feeling of a steel beating heart.
Which is here?
I can't wait to board it.
I'm coming to help you.
There's three bots.
Let me go. Oh, don't show yourself. Oh, why?
Nothing compares to the feeling of a seal.
It's water. It's water.
Just show me where they are, and I'll rip them to shreds. Just show me where they are, and I'll rip them to shreds.
You couldn't do that earlier.
I think I've called their scent. Is there any reason we are waiting? I think I've called their scent. Just show me where they are and I'll rip them to shreds! I'll rip out your throat! Nothing compares to the feeling of a still beating heart. Of course. Just show me where they are and I'll rip them to shreds!
They're all for you,
son. Okay.
I can run faster than you. I think I've called their scent. My fight is worse than my fight. Any reason
their mother, they're actually afraid of me. It's funny, They're fucking afraid of me, 1v3.
Yeah, Benz, if I can get a stun off you, bro, it's all over.
Go, doggy, go, kill him! Aw, oh, man, that would be so fucking funny. Imagine which slayer dies there.
Oh, blue, high, yeah.
I put some damage on him. Show me where they are and open nothing compared to the feeling of a steel beating
heart. You are mine. I think I've called that fit.
Oh, I think I'm blocking. Sorry.
Go sooner, bruh.
Who, me?
Yeah. Nah, he was there, bro. Yum.
That guy's crazy.
The feeling of a steel beating heart. I think I've called their scent. Any reason we are waiting? I think they can get away. I think I've caught their scent.
Okay, I'm going. Thank you.
Just show me where they are and I'll rip them to shreds. Nothing compares to the feeling of a steel beating heart.
Don't forget.
There's two behind him. There's two behind him. Watch out.
Any reason we are waiting? I think I've caught their scent.
Yum, yum.
The feeling of a steel beating heart.
Sit down, son.
You're waiting. Just show me where they are, and I'll rip them to shreds.
The feeling of a steel
beating heart. I think I'm.
My gosh.
I'll rip out your throat.
I avenged you there, SS.
I think I've called their scent. Just show me where they are and I'll rip their brains. I think I've called their scent. Just show me where they are and I'll rip them to shreds.
We got two staffs on the team.
Any reason we are waiting?
Need a basher. Need a bash, kids.
Is there any reason we are waiting? I think I've called their scent. The feeling of a steel beating heart. Nothing compared to the feeling of a steel beating heart. I think I've called their scent. Nothing compares to the feeling of a steel beating heart. Don't be so close.
Ha!
These guys are retarded, fighting by my ward.
It's the feeling of a steel beating heart. Just show me where they are and I'll rip them to shreds.
I got solo old. That's some fucking hate.
I can run faster than you. I think I've caught their scent. Nothing compares to the feeling of a steel beating heart. This will end in blood.
Thank you.
Yeah. I'm sexy and I know it.
The steel beating heart.
I'm the one that I from the road tag low.
I think I've caught their scent.
Who's worth staffing on our team?
Nothing compares to the feeling of a steel beating heart.
I can if you want, but...
Is it good on you? Is it worth it?
It gives me green goblins. Constantly.
Okay. I'll stun you then. I'm 1,000 away.
I'm just safe, thank you.
Oh, never mind. Okay. Next game.
I think I've called their
scent. The hell? Why are they picking D.O.? What a bunch of losers.
Illusion.
GGTL, we'll play, man.
Morning! Tough one,
Peterson! Do I need one more game? What? Come on, game. Don't fuck with me like this. Game is over. Don't fuck with me, game. One player in queue? What did I miss in chat? Alright, let's read chat. So whoever redeems first, yep, that's why you gotta be in the chat, and you gotta have your Han open. They are 100 gold coin codes. I died the most on my first placement game. I died 5 times. Playing Monkey King. I'm so bad at Monkey King. I still had 760 GPM. It's just an easy hero to farm with. I actually played so bad this game, I remember, the other day. What was my GPM last game? It's like 600? 624. I got solo Tempest Hold. I think I got eaten by D.Va.